Greetings, wonderful viewers. Thank you so much for joining me in this DIY on how to make a lace cat ear headband for your dog. I hope you enjoy this tutorial. This DIY, you're going to need some bead landing lumen wire. I like it because it has a nice flat surface. You're going to need wire cutters, some ribbon. You're also going to need 18 gauge wire and a glue gun and maybe, I don't know what these are called, but you know, you could probably do it with your hand as well. And we're going to go ahead and get started. I'm going to show you how to make a cute pair of cat ears for your dog. And again, you can adjust this for any size dog. The first thing you want to do is measure your doll's head using your flat aluminum wire. Because the lace is so thin, all you need to do is place it gently over the pipe cleaner and then take a low heat glue gun and just place a little glue around the edges. And once you have it on the way you like it, just go ahead and trim it.